It is 4:30 in the morning, Saturday, and it is time to go fishing. All right, I'm gonna make this quick and fast because we got to get on the road. But anyways, guys, today is the day. So we got a tournament today now on Fort Loudoun, the lake that I just practiced the other day. And it's gonna be me and Kobe fishing it. And speaking of the little monster, there he is right there. But anyways, we gotta get things hooked up. Get something to eat, get on the road. So I'll see you guys there. Oh goodness. Let's see. Okay. That pencil here, I don't wonder if they got in two stroke. There's two stroke right there, that's probably what I'm gonna get.
Come give us money.
Well, sure, if you want the money.
I'll take the money.
You want money?
Sure.
Hey, Gary,
you got some money behind you.
You got some money hiding? You want some?
I'll take the money. Who we got?
Kobe and Justin. Alright guys, we just launched the boat just right here. I'm actually waiting on Kobe right now to get the Jeep parked and get down here, and then we're gonna go ahead and get at it. I think they're gonna hopefully be launching. Everybody's getting the water right now. Hopefully be launching in the next 15 or 20 minutes, I would think. So probably even sooner than that, but we'll see what we did. Buzz bait first. Probably gets caught the new reel too. I'm pumped to try this out, dude. I casted it a few times in the yard yesterday just because I like this reel. Yeah. I just gotta work on the braking system on it. What is that right there? Oh, that's a log, okay. Fish though. Oh gosh, dude, look, the hook went through his eye. How'd I get that out without popping his eye out?
Oh,
I did. No, but it's pretty destroyed. It's like tilted now. Poor fish. My drag was not set either. I know, right? There we go. What? Yeah, no. You just want to hit somewhere else? I would fish this out, but... I don't think so. He is, he's small. I don't think so either. Good. I'll measure him, I don't think so. Oh, dude, look. So close. Almost. He fought better though. Well, Kobe just caught another one. See if it can be 14 or not. Yep.
Heck yeah, first keeper. There you go.
Guys, just picked up another one on a jerkbait right here, and this one's actually a keeper. I don't know how long it is exactly, we're about to check. Caught him right here around that lay down right there. In about 7 foot of water. Dude. Nope, he's short. Yep. Never mind, he's not a keeper. Yeah, he's fatter for sure. That was a good pound and a half fish for sure. Dang it. Gotta catch right back in there. Yeah, this is the money spot as far as catching something. Oh, like already. Keeper, but it's a fish. That was quick. I know. I told you it's a money spot. No, I about knocked his eye out though. Oh my gosh.
To the barb. Wait.
Okay, mine just barely nicked it. I will super glue it back. Wow, that was quick. I was not expecting to catch one out here. Oh, that was great. Yeah. Smack it. That's a fish. Yep. And that's a better one. Oh, that's a better one. Net. Yep. Stay down. Dang it. He was better. Dang it. Yeah, that was a 2 pound fish. All right, guys, I guess I didn't get it on record, but just caught one right here, right at 14 inches, right at, so we're gonna keep it. Hopefully cool it out later. That's our hopes, at least. Okay. Let's get for right now. Well, just randomly caught a smallmouth on this shaky head. That's the first one I've caught on this lake. I was wondering, it felt weird. Like, I don't know. I never really felt the rod go stiff because he was coming towards the boat.
That one? That's gonna be close.
Nah, that's short.
Yeah.
Do what? Fighting good though. He'll be close. You know? Yeah, measuring, just make sure. Be nice. Close. What? Nope. 13. Wow. Oh, ho.
Oh, yeah.
That's a keeper.
Boat show.
Did you see me fall?
No.
Did you see me fall?
No.
I fell on my ass on the bottom of the boat. It hurt a lot.
Yeah, but it's worth it for a fish like this.
Ow, dude.
It hurt a lot.
Well, was it worth it?
Yep.
All right, that's all that matters. Here we go.
What if I grab all this in here?
Hey, watch out. Yeah, I bet.
Jeez.
Golly. See, that's what you do to get a fish like this. Here we go.
2.5?
Yeah. I'm gonna measure and weigh them for you. It's 4 o'clock now. Just got Kobe. He's getting the Jeep as we speak. So today we end up catching around, I'd say somewhere anywhere between 20 to 25 fish. Probably about 25 fish. But we got 4 keepers. We're not gonna make the money. It was low. But still had fun, and I'll show you guys the weigh in here in a second.
Let's
yep.
see
got four here. Small ones.
We probably caught 30 fish.
Yeah.
Well,
we caught 50 and four fish.
So we caught over 50.
That's right.
640.
Yep.
Good job.
Here, hold that.
That's a big one so far.
355.
Wait,
I hadn't weighed yet.
Yeah, like, oh, matter, we got one.
You told me you were striking.
Alright, guys. It is actually Tuesday morning, 2:40 a.m. I am just now finishing editing this video, and just sort of want to let you guys know just sort of what happened. So we ended up catching over, well over 30 fish in this tournament. The tournament was around 9 hours long, and the winning weight was like 11 pounds and like 4 ounces or something like that. It was really low. There was all the guys were catching a lot of fish. It was just really, really low weight. Pretty much what you saw in this video, that's pretty much what everybody else was catching. I think the biggest fish being 5'6" that was caught, which was a pretty good size fish for that tournament. But outside of that, guys, I had a good time, enjoyed it. Wish that we could have, there was 2 fish that we lost, and I know that if we had had those, that would have helped a lot. I know one of those looked to be over 2 pounds that I lost. We could have possibly had double digits for our total weight if we had not lost those 2 fish. I think Kobe lost a decent one too, so you know, it happens. You're going to lose fish, but at the end of the day, you try to limit that and try not to, you know, lose this kind of fish. But anyways, guys, I'm going to go ahead and let you go here. Just want to let you know, probably tonight, it's Tuesday morning, Monday evening, whatever you want to call it, probably Wednesday, I'm going to make an update video and post it and just let you guys sort of know what's going on with the channel and what I have planned. But outside of that, guys, probably start practicing. We have a tournament in like 3.5 weeks on Mountain Hill, so probably start practicing for that here soon and get some videos up for that, guys. But anyways, thanks for watching. Until next time, peace.
Didn't even really wanna go, but if you get me out, you get a show. There's so many bodies on the floor, so baby, we should go and add some more. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down?
Nope.